Henry Courage versus Juan Archuleta was a very, very intriguing battle. After he gloved up, Courage took the center. And he was pretty much good. He was checking head kicks and he was cutting angles, and Archuleta was having a hard time with it. Both men were swinging, missing by a mile. Leg kick landed for Archuleta and the crowd kind of became impatient in the first round, but you know, it was a tactical battle and there were wild strikes on both ways, but there were no hard blows, you know. In round 2, Courage landed a leg kick and Archuleta, he continued to dance in the outer circle, forcing Courage to meet him on his terms, pumping his left jab. Archuleta, he kind of landed jabs, leg kicks. Courage was pretty much tactical in this round, landed a big left hook at 258, and Archuleta was trying to respond and score this takedown, but he was getting back up almost immediately, and Courage got a takedown with the second left, so this was kind of close round, but maybe slightly more in the advantage of Archuleta. And then Archuleta kinda landed hard right, but in the third, but Courage tagged him with his own right, and there were many wild exchanges on both sides, and Courage only throws one shot at a time. It kinda irritated commentators, but the referee was kinda telling that they need to engage to fight, and Archuleta ducked a shot, connected with his own. Fighters were trading shots at the last 30 seconds of the match. All the referees said 29-28 for Juan Archuleta, which I kinda agree, you know. Archuleta was more active in the first two rounds, so it kinda makes more sense to me, this decision.